December 26, Thursday, Feast of Saint Stephen, the First Martyr. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus said to his disciples, "Beware of people, for they will hand you over to courts and scourge you in their synagogues, and you will be led before governors and kings for my sake as a witness before them and the pagans. When they hand you over, do not worry about how you are to speak or what you are to say. You will be given at that moment what you are to say, for it will not be you who speak, but the Spirit of your Father speaking through you. Brother will hand over brother to death, and the father his child. Children will rise up against parents and have them put to death. You will be hated by all because of my name, but whoever endures to the end will be saved." The Gospel of the Lord. Beware of people. Jesus warns his disciples to be aware of people who will persecute them as they carry out their mission. They will bring them to court. The disciples will be made to appear before the authorities to explain why they should not be treated as criminals. The disciples may be sharing their fate with farmers, fisher folk, and ordinary people, but some may take them as dangerous to society or to its moral fiber, since nobody knows what their claims are like. Those who will slander the disciples may be their own loved ones, their siblings and parents, will feel ashamed or embarrassed because of their conversion. Jesus assures the disciples of the assistance of the Holy Spirit when they are put on trial. Christian missionaries in lands where the majority are not Christians experience persecutions not only because of religion but also of culture. They may also arise from biases against the West and against Christian religion, or from the frailties and wrong approaches of the missionaries themselves.